You know, he just came from Africa, and he has this foundation, and it's called after his name, right?
Goki Foundation.
That's right. And you know what? He just went to Africa, and he helped a lot of orphaned children. And he visited 3 countries in Africa. And I am telling you, he brought a lot of joy to those little souls out there. And we're just so grateful for him for helping all those children. And you know what? Not only he has a golden heart, he is a 3-time United States show dance champion. Number 5 in the world. What do you know? And please, let's all pray for him that he's going to appear on Dancing with the Stars. Let's have our fingers crossed. Everybody, one more time for Michael Adeboke. Thank you. And this lady over here, our very own Tessa Cecilia, is not only a premier danseur, but she is also a designer. And you've seen all her clothes earlier, she did all of that, right? Tessa and Michael, everybody.